Tommy Akridge, Tommy Akridge Designs, and stick around and watch me make this platter. Okay, here it is. Got it finished up. It's a koi pond with some lilies in it. It is a piece of poplar. It finished up about 1¼ inches deep or 1½ inches deep. And it's 14 inches wide, has a lacquer finish, a matte lacquer finish. And there's my medallion in the back. And there you go. I know there's gonna be some turners very upset because I used a CNC machine, but it's what I bought it for. And if I'm capable of turning out stuff like this, and I'm happy to do it. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, let me know. If you didn't, let me know. Hit the subscribe button if you're not a subscriber. And hit the like button if you liked it, or if you didn't like it. And just give me a comment. So, there you go. A platter. Thanks for watching.